I took early retirement from the state of North Carolina to move back to my hometown so that I could help my aging parents. So what was preventable and what could have been taken care of with a few hundred dollars literally cost tens of thousands of dollars for a surgery that did not need to happen, for family medical leave, which did not need to happen. My employer was affected directly. My whole family was affected, and we continue to be affected. A simple solution in my mind is to add dental insurance to Medicare benefits so that people can at least have a 6-month checkup on their teeth, try to get some corrections done before they get out of control,